Welcome.
Hi, Bruden. I go to cook coffee pudding.
Hi. Okay.
There isn't any caramel. Is there any caramel in the fridge?
Yes, there is.
Okay.
Now you can cook.
Yuppie!
Now Miriam's cook coffee pudding.
Oh no! There isn't any pudding.
Oh, you can cook.
Is there any pudding in the cupboard?
Yes, there is.
There isn't any coffee. Is there any coffee in the cupboard?
Yes, there is. And there is some milk.
Good. Now I can cook.
3, 2, 1, let's cook.
Boil the milk with the coffee.
Delicious.
Now add the cream and a spoon of coffee and stir.
Remember Miriam's cooking coffee pudding.
Put in the bowl caramel and add the pudding. Wait 10 minutes. Refrigerating 30 minutes.
And the step 3?
And the serve in the plate.
3, 2, 1, let's stop!
This is my coffee pudding.
Yum yum, it's delicious!